Your old AI chatbot is costing you leads, and GoHighLevel's new V3 just made it worthless. I've sold so much AI with GoHighLevel that I have even won a platinum award doing so. So I know what actually converts. And let me tell you, these new V3 updates are insane. In this video, I'm gonna show you exactly how to fix your AI so it finally can turn leads into real clients. So to access the V3 AI chatbots, you're gonna come to your sub account, come down to AI agents, come to conversational AI and click agent list. Now, what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be going over four of the new updates. I wanna let you know, this video is not how to build an AI chatbot. I have a video at the end of this video that I'm gonna link that's gonna go through step by step every single part of building AI chatbot. So don't worry if you're completely new. I'll link that at the end of this video and it's going to show you everything. This is going to be how to convert and really upgrade your bots to the new V3, which has four main updates. So the first important thing to get these updates to work, because at the time of this video, they might already be completely all in the regular sub accounts, but if they're not, you're gonna need to activate them. So you need to come to agency view. Okay, you need to come right down to settings and right down to labs. Very important. Then you're gonna click sub account. Then you're gonna type in conversation AI. And then right down here, what you'll see is all of the updates. And you need to click activate for each of these and pick the sub account. Now at the time of this video, they might already all be up because they're gonna release them as here 9 days, whatever. Sometimes it takes longer. But if you don't see these, when we go over this, just know this is what you need to do. So the first major update, which is so cool, is the fact that you can have AI chatbot, your AI chatbot, respond to voice messages and images. It can read images. So you come right into your bot, and you're gonna scroll right down and you're gonna see this right here. This is insane. It literally says, allow this bot to respond to images and voice notes. All you have to do to get this to work is click this on and click save. Again, in the video I'm gonna be linking at the end of this video, I'm gonna go over how to build AI chatbots from scratch. So you'll know with prompting and I'll show you how to do it really fast. So it'll make sense for to get these to really work. But if you already have an AI chatbot, you just have to toggle these two on. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna test this bot live for you so you can see this in action and see just how powerful this is. So you're going to come into your dashboard and you're going to go right to conversations. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to send it a voice memo. Hey, how you doing today? I'm looking to get my hair done like the picture I'm about to send you. Can you please let me know if this is possible? Okay, so I give it a little more of a tricky request, not just your basic. I kind of want to see how it can handle, because then I'm going to send a picture to see if it can do my hair. Okay. Boom, message just popped up. And if you don't believe me, here it is.
Hey, how you doing today?
Okay, now let's see what the bot does. Boom, look at that. Okay, perfect. It says, hi, Zoe's hair on specials and Taylor haircuts. Once you send your picture, the stylist will know. So perfect. It read my voice memo. As you see, I sent a voice memo. Okay, this.
Hey, how you doing today?
Not a text. So that's really important because a lot of people like to talk through voice memo. So that's the first really big thing. Now what I need to do is I need to send a picture to see if it could get my hair like this. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send a picture to see what it can say. And we're just gonna go one step further saying, guys, this is huge because so many people send messages. So we come right here, boom. This is what I put me on my podcast. Let's see what this bot does. Because again, let's see if it can read this image and see kind of what it says. Okay, interesting. So it said, Taylor men's cuts, would you like to book a consultation? So it got the gist of it. So I'm like, okay, that's pretty cool. You know, it saw it, it said it could do it, but now let's make sure it really can and it's not just BSing me. So let's ask it, what color is the guy's hair in this picture? Let's see if it can handle this, because maybe it can't. Boom, look at that. The guy in the picture has short, light brown hair. That's pretty good because there's lighting on it too. So that's really, really good. Okay, real quick. Now I'm going to try one last thing. I'm going to ask it in a voice memo if I have facial hair. Let's check this out. One last question. In the picture, do I have facial hair or not? Yes or no? Let's see. This is a tricky one. I haven't even thought of this yet, but this will be a good test because this means it can really read the image. And guys, think of how creative we can get with this. Real estate, hair salons, landscape. I mean, you can ask this any question. Hey, can I have my lawn look like this? And it will be able to do it. Yeah, look at that. That is so good. So this is clearly working very well. And all we had to do was come in and toggle these two buttons on to respond to both. And guys, a lot of people like sending voice memos and a lot of people like sending images. And again, think about real estate. Think about gardening, landscaping, paving, roofing, whatever. You could send a picture, say, I want my roof to look like this. And it will then know. And guys, this is how we have very smart bots. This is going to change the game significantly. Okay, so that was the first V3 update. Now we got to move on to the second update, which is awesome, which is under bot goals, which is having multiple calendars attached to one bot. So before, a big problem was if you were a hairstylist, barbershop, whatever, you had a lot of service calendars, the bot could only use one calendar, which is tricky if you have a bunch of different services and it gets weird really quickly. But with this new option, you have multiple calendars, which is insane. So all you're gonna do is you're gonna click multiple calendars and you're gonna pick the calendars you want. So under each of these, you'll see all of the other services. Again, if you have a service calendar, this is huge for chiropractors, reoccurring businesses. So we're just going to pick waxing services, hair coloring, and haircuts. And from there, we're just going to click proceed. Then what it's going to do is it's going to pick, based on what they say, the calendars for what they're saying. So you can leave all of this blank, but you're going to want to put something in here, and you can copy exactly what I put because it works well. And what I put in here is this, okay? When a contact wants to book a service, match the service keyword to the correct calendar automatically, ask for date and time, confirm their details, and book the appointment. Because if you go down here, it has the exact description of what they're doing. So if they want a balayage, it'll know in the conversation based on the service to put it in the right calendar. Now, you can put way more in here if you want. And again, I recommend you just copy this right here. If you want this, I can send it to you in the comments, but you can really just look at it and copy because it's short. But this is going to enable you to, when they ask, like, hey, I want to get a balayage, it's going to put them on that specific service calendar. Because again, in high level with calendars, you have service calendars and regular calendars. And when you have a ton of different services, they fall under different things. So it's kind of like an interesting way to do it if you have a lot of different calendars. Or if you're a consultant and you just have different stuff you're offering, this is a great way to do it. Because you don't want to just think like, okay, hair salons, chiropractors, HVAC, you want to think of like pricing too. You may have a cheaper calendar. You may have a more expensive calendar. There's all these different things you can offer. And in here, if you tell it when you're doing it, when the bot is talking to someone, it will know where to put them based on the criteria. So if you have like a small plan for $100 per call, you have a 500 call, you have a 1,000 call, all these different things, the bot will schedule accordingly to that. So again, you can go way all out and add more stuff in here and add extra keywords, but this has worked really well. So once you put this in and you picked all the calendars you want and you've decked it out the way you want, you're just going to click proceed and then you'll be brought to this last page, okay? And from here, you don't want to click this unless you just want to send in a link. I don't recommend. You want to have everything go through here. Pause responses after booking. You can do that if you want it to hard stop, but sometimes you don't want to. Trigger a workflow if you want to fire off an automation. Again, for these, you just check these boxes and pick what you want. And then you have transfer employee post appointment booking. So this is if you want to transfer to human, but you don't really need to do that. Then here, you're probably going to want this on. Allow bot to cancel the appointment. This is important if you're getting a lot of different stuff. Same with the reschedule. But again, these are all going to be just the last pieces on this page to configure for multiple calendars. And guys, these V3 updates are just, they're mind blowing because these were the small leaks, okay? Cracks in the bucket, so to speak, that was letting the water leak out of these chatbots, and they fixed it. Like, these chatbots are now so powerful. So from there, once you're good, you click save, and then you're good to go. Your bot can now book appointments on multiple calendars. And guys, if you have any questions at all during this entire video, go down below, drop a comment. I will answer it personally. And I do want to let you know, on top of this, that there will be a video linked at the end of this video that's going to be an entire AI chatbot tutorial, super in-depth, and I'm going to give you free prompts to make you train these bots in minutes. Going to save you a lot of time, and it's free. So check that out at the end of this video. So it's now time to move on to the final V3 update, which is the V3 Flow Chatbot Builder. This is probably the most powerful, and it will blow you away. Right before they do that, I just want to let you know, if you are interested in learning more about High Level K and really building up an AI agency and mastering, you know, all these AI tools, I have a 30-day free trial link right down below. When you sign up with that, you're going to get access to this entire community I have built out, okay? I have trainings on literally everything. I have tons of snapshots for you. I have sales scripts, AI prompts. I mean, everything you can need. White label onboarding videos, premium snapshots, agency snapshots, like the works. And again, this is all free when you sign up with my 30-day free trial link down below. What's even crazier is in this community, we also have 6 live coaching calls you can attend for free in the group. And I'm talking real agency owners. personas here. These aren't just like random people I got. These are people doing the thing that you want to do. You can talk to them every single week. You can also hop on Zoom, talk to me, or message me whenever you want. I mean, guys, there is no group like this. You get over $10,000 worth of free bonuses when you sign up. And if you don't believe me and you think this is just like too good to be true, you can go to my channel and see the amount of testimonials or click the link down below and see what we have going on that page. No one wins more than we do. I mean, if you can find someone with more wins than me, please bring it up to me. I'd love to give you an award for it. That's how sure I am, because I can't find it and neither will you, because we go harder and more in depth than anyone else in this space. And again, the bonuses, guys, all of these Zoom calls you can attend for free, all of these trainings, the snapshots, the sales scripts, the prompts, the videos, the community, it's all free when you sign up with that 30-day free trial link down below. So make sure you check that out. And if you have any questions, drop a comment down below and I will answer personally. But back to AI chatbots. So what we're going to do now is we're going to come right in here and we're going to go right back out. We're going to cancel and we're going to click create bot. Again, you're going to have the update on Agency View, what we talked about earlier, to get this. But if you don't see it, it'll pop up here. And it's free till December 31st because they're really going all out on the AI chatbot. But if you haven't seen the video that I'm going to link at the end of this video, that's how to build AI chatbots, there's really two different kinds we had before. We had the guided form setup, which is really basic. You just set up. Then a prompt-based bot, which I recommend because it's in between and it's powerful. But if you want to go all out, you have what's now called a flow-based builder, which is way different. This is where you build it out bit by bit on like a whole almost flowchart setup. And why this is so powerful is you can connect stuff like webhooks. There's, you know, advanced API. There's all these things that are going to enable this to do like really complex stuff. So if you're a regular person, you're probably not going to need this. You can just use the regular prompt-based bot. That's amazing. And that'll get your job done. But if you're looking for more complex real estate transactions, really complex stuff with hair salons, like really more advanced stuff, this is your guy. So we come right in here. We click create new bot. Everything is pretty much the same except for bot goals. So check this out. We're going to come to bot goals and you're going to see this right here. Flow Builder. It's a little bit different. And what we're going to do is we're going to click Launch Flow Builder. So what we have here is a flow-based AI chatbot builder. So this is like really in-depth and it looks exactly like the automation builder. But what this does is this gives you the flow builder and it looks exactly like automations and it's so powerful. So if we come in here, we can first set the trigger, which is just the chat initiated. But what happens now is we have all these different things we can add. So it's still going to talk like a chatbot. This doesn't mean it's going to immediately go into automation mode where it just triggers one thing, but it'll be a lot more in depth. So if you came in, you put like a AI capture information, you could have it filter out leads through a very, very specific process. So if you're doing higher sales and something more in depth, it could be like, okay, what's your exact revenue goal? What are you doing? Like really complex questions. You can put that in, okay, save that action once you put it in. And then what you can do is you can go through like almost like an if else sequence with the AI splitter where it's going to go into a whole other category. So, I mean, this is so advanced. I could have literally 3 hours of content just going over this, but you have almost everything you could possibly, you can even other stuff, which is going to make this just insane. But what we can also do, which is insane, is we can scroll right down here and we can do stuff with webhooks. So this is if you're connecting this with other softwares and you're getting super in depth. Like guys, I'm telling you, this is going to change the game as far as AI chatbots are concerned. What we're about to see is you being able to connect this chatbot and have extremely complicated conversations, more complicated than a human could even have with this. Again, I'm going to be creating more videos on walkthroughs. I'm going to be doing some lives on this, but like this is going to take the chatbots to another level. Now, if you have a basic chatbot through just, you know, the basic prompt builder, that's enough to do basic sales. And for most businesses, that's okay. But if you're running way more complex sales sequences, this is your guy. Because you can come in and you can build out an entire chatbot based off of this, save it, test it, and then you now have something that is way more powerful. So again, if you're doing the basic stuff, you don't need this, but I'm just showing you like this is gonna be big. Like this is gonna be really big for those people that have really complex sales sequences, or you need like a setter, a really good setter, this is gonna change the game. And they're also supposedly adding a way to send voice memos through it. So guys, that's it for this. I'm telling you, this is gonna blow everyone away. If you need really advanced stuff, this is what you need. So please, if you have any questions on this, I know we could just talk for hours on this, drop a comment down below and I'll answer personally. Whatever you have, I'm here to help. Let me know so I can help you out. Well, you got to the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys have any questions at all, drop them in the comments down below. I will answer personally. If you are interested in high level, you're interested in all those bonuses I talked about and really mastering high level and learning how to sell it and, you know, getting, you know, really knee deep in AI, click the link down below and sign up for that 30-day free trial. I'm telling you, you will not regret it. Other than that, guys, make sure you watch the video. It's going to pop up probably the end of this video, because it's going to be a full in-depth tutorial on how to build AI chatbots with HIGHLEVEL from scratch. Really, the V3 builder and all this stuff is new, so it's like an add-on, but you got to learn the basics of AI chatbots. I also have free prompts in that video that'll help speed up this entire process for you, which trust me, you're going to want. So make sure you watch the video that pops up at the end of this video, because I think it's going to really help you. And also, it's going to speed up your entire process and make you that much better at building AI chatbots.